on with Eddie Olchek alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice. This is Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. But before we get started here, the thoughts of Eddie Olchek.
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see him playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
Terrific action lies ahead. Michigan's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. And the loose puck regathered by Abdelkader. Into the attacking end. Stays along the boards. Muscled off. One-timer. He hit the crossbar. Play has stopped, and so we have a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Hey, Doc, it's not very often that a team can win without special teams that at least play even to the level of their opponents. Your power play and penalty kill has to be a key component of your team if you expect to win over the long run.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. And angled to Abdelkader. Gaining space, maybe time. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Terrific shot, but a save. The Spartans up the wing are moving the puck. In the crease. Oh, and he misses.
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
Defense to offense, begun by Petrie. He beat everything but the post. Puck collected. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Puck is thrown to Camilleri. Shoots one, gloved. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Max Pacioretty played in the United States Hockey League for the Sioux City Musketeers. Then he went on to the University of Michigan to play with the Wolverines and then started his National Hockey League career with the Montreal Canadiens.
A little under 3 minutes have passed. Game still waiting for its first goal. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Freezes play. Good face-off win. Puts one on. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Quick work on the face-off. Passing one off now to Chelios. And he steps across the line. Let's it go. Just couldn't find the target.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Has it back deep. Good job with the stick. To Chelios. Moving it now up the wing. Off a defender, that's a free puck. Laid on to Johnson. Michigan's got it and moving up the wing. Turned a shot on net. Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it?
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
Just under 5 minutes have been played. The Wolverines ahead, 1-0. The Spartans control at center ice. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Around to the corner. Glides across. Got it at the point. Terrific interception. The Wolverines have it up the wing. Shot. That's a marvelous save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Good help for the centerman. Stood him right up. Nicely into the zone. Can't get a shot on. Slid to Hunwick. Takes it right back. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here. Clean win on the draw. Snapping a pass to Booth. Gets across, looks over his options. Shot, outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Got possession. A shot. That one just hit the post. He gains the zone. Carries it to the corner. Broke it up well with the poke check. Swept on to Johnson. Lets it go. The Spartans waiting back in the defensive zone. When fired down, the defense will win the race, and icing is called. Solid, clean win. Nice tip of the pass. He's in on an onside play. By the defense, puck loose. The Spartans have it in the defensive zone. Shot on. Outstanding save off a chance. Good job on the draw. Michigan's got possession in the defensive zone. Moving it on up the wing. Flings it. Up to the point. Shot. Oh, what a stop.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. And gathered in by Abdelkader. defensive possession here. Many yards gained to Hunwick. It's an onside play. Takes a shot. Just wide with the shot. Right to the point. Pass across at the point. Point to point.
They're really feeling it right now.
Centers. Oh, he got that. He covers and has defused the attack for now.
Montoya's quick thinking allowed him to stop the play to slow down the pressure.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
A little over 9 minutes remaining. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. He throws it there. Great grab! Nice face-off work. Trying to go to Pacioretty. Gets in. What'll he do? Wonderful block. The Spartans carrying it on in neutral ice. That one is pointed to him. Shoots. Didn't miss by much.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net.
Oh, stick save. Big save, and he will wait.
Oh, they need a breather. Goaltender does the right thing by making a save, getting a whistle, and stopping play.
Defensive zone win. Michigan's carrying it on through center ice. Shoots one off his head. Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving. Blocked away. Michigan's in their own end and shifting gears. New D on this dump in. The Wolverines have gotten to center ice. Moved along and in. He's got that point pass. Shoots one. Great stick save. Puck held near the point. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Spartans have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Good clean win. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
The Wolverines prevailing on the faceoff. With a shot. A whistle and a rest.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Clean win on the draw. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Sent back out, so finally they can get the change they were looking for. Chip DeMarrell. Speared along by Duncan Keith. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Sent out of the zone by Mueller. Moving it to Camilleri. The Wolverines wheel one ahead up the wing. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Carried through center ice, dumped in. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing.
win the draw.
What a hit!
Doc, no surprise there. We expected a physical game, and we're going to get one. That early hit is just an example of what we're going to see.
Nicely into the zone. Let's a shot fly. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. The Wolverines' power play let them down at a key point.
This is when coaches get really frustrated.
Score!
This close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Just over 4 minutes to go here in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. The Spartans setting things up in their own end. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Puck now possessed by Mueller. Perfect tip by the stick. At the point of drive. Michigan's moving the puck through center ice. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. What a ripper! Puck taken hold up by Earhart. Propelled to Petrie. Perfect pass, tape to tape. He's got it at center ice from right wing. Oh, a close call there.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Points it. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won.
Montoya's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Quick work on the faceoff. Oh, and he robbed him. He covers and holds on.
Miller's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
Off win here. Nicely received at the point. On to Hagelin. Near the last minute of the first. A shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Sometimes you got to be in good position just to make the stop, but you also got to be lucky. This puck changes direction and ends up hitting the goaltender more than he stops it.
Good clean win on the draw. To the point it comes. On the outside, a shot. Michigan starting back in their own end. And he gains the zone. Shoots. Got a piece of that one. Keeps it going through the neutral zone. And he dumps it in. Clock continues to get to the smaller numbers here, but there may be time for another rush. That puck went loose off the enemy. A wonderful save, and that just beat the clock, too. And that's one period. Still two more to go. The red light flashed twice, both for the same team. 2-0.
When your team wins, you win $10 off at Bob's. Bring the light.
Camilleri's goal looks pretty big now because that lead is two. Something to build on as the intermission has arrived. One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
The Spartans are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Good defensive work there. Pass cut. Carrying the puck in the neutral zone. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Michigan's controlling play now up the wing. From the outside, took it up high. And he gains the zone. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
At the front of the net. Good intercept. Directing that one to Camilleri. Gains the blue line. Lets it go. Waffle boarded. Pass cut. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. A shot. Just missed the net.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Score! And it's a one-goal game.
Quick wrist shot, surprised the goaltender in close.
The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Michigan's gotten an important goal here. They call it the proximate goal. It gets you back to within one. And considering we're in the second period, that's a nice step. Neutralized faceoff win. Michigan's continuing on in their own end. Pass attempt to Mueller. Gets in. What'll he do? And the goalie to the bench. The extra man's on. That's a great save. Michigan's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Michigan.
Good faceoff win.
2 minutes for hooking.
Puts one on.
3 minutes, 2 seconds.
Right on his stick. Can he get it out? That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Laid on to Booth. And along the wing, he still has it. Fires. Paddled aside. Couldn't get through there. He's got that pass at the point. Good shooting plays. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. And he steps in. Lets it go. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Over 4 minutes skated here in the second. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. The Wolverines with a clean win on the draw. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. The Spartans are starting back in the defensive zone. And now it's directed to Booth. Slid to Trump. Puck covered, whistle blown. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Michigan's lugging it up the wing.
He takes that point pass. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect.
Michigan's power play fails this time, and so they are still down by one.
Frustration starts to seep in here, guys, when you miss a power play at a key juncture of the game like that. This is a chance to tie the game. They don't execute it very well.
Dominance right now.
Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
Up the wing, skating with it now. Gains the zone.
Let's it go. Took that right away. Knocked right off the stick.
One of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances to go.
Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. The Spartans looking to head man up the wing. Pitching it to Pacioretty. Pitching this one to Camilleri.
Oh, and he is drilled. What a save.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
You can't run around looking for big hits like this. These come right into your lap.
A little over 7 minutes gone, and it is 2-1 the score in this one. Solid, clean win. Michigan's controlling the play in the defensive zone.
Two guys together with force, big force.
Pacioretty's a
great glove save.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Pacioretty's shoulder absolutely annihilates him as he goes into the ice.
Larkins, just like his team, winning everything. The Wolverines wheel it up the wing. Shoots it on.
Blockered away. Takes that pass from the other point. Score! He got the post with that one.
So far up here, Doc, I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the ray and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, Enzo, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting the traffic. He's got to get into position for it. Right when he thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here.
Good solid defensive play there.
Flings it. Stinked away.
8 minutes, 6 seconds.
The Spartans lug that along up the wing. Tries to get it on net. Deflected off the blocker. Using the point. He's got it. Puck skipped loose. He's knocked to a knee. Gets in. Looks over his options here.
Outstanding save with a glove.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Montoya's ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make the stop on that odd man run.
Good job on the draw. The Spartans on the move through center. Chooses the corner for this. Looking to Johnson. The Wolverines up the wing, lock the puck.
Let's it go. Just wide with the shot. One timer. Oh, what a move.
The Spartans start the rush up ice. Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up, as they can't play it where it landed. Just past the halfway mark of the second period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. They've got the draw. Takes it to the corner. Back to the point. He throws it there. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
I don't think the shooter got much on this, but the goaltender makes an excellent stick stop on a relatively easy shot.
Beat him on that one. Takes a shot. Great stick save. Shot just missed the net with that one.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
That puck's loose, deflected away by Booth. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Booth got it in his own end, headed towards center. Into the end of attack. The Wolverines are controlling in their own end. Hammering his way up the wing at center. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. And the puck is seized by Abdelkader. He's alone! Terrific save.
The Wolverines can thank their goaltender for their lead. He has been excellent while they've stumbled around defensively. They finally got on track offensively.
Onside. Chip to Abdelkader. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
A little under 7 minutes on the clock in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Larkin's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Gains the zone. Propelled to Pacioretty. On to Kennedy. And in flight over the line. Let's it go. Oh, what a save. Freezes play. Big face-off win. Gives it over to the point. Turned a shot on net. Terrific glove save. Up the wing still with possession and with hope. Oh, broke it up. Gets that one on across. Point blast. And he missed the net.
Oh, that shot exploded off the stick. Just over the net.
Nice tip of the pass. Fires a shot. Save. The Spartans continue to probe up the wing. Fires! Wonderful chance to score, but no. Chip down. Looking from the corner. Grabbed off by Mike Camilleri. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Staggered it. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. Hands over to Erholm. That play goes offside.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Wolverines from the neutral zone start to work. Good play up the right wing. He's got it. Into the attacking end. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Oh, broke it up. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Puck is thrown to Erhoff. Passing one off now to Petrie. Snapping a pass to Booth. Receives that pass from the other side. Feeds the point. Puck loose because of that hit. Michigan's in possession now as they move up the wing. Terrific determination by Hagelin. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Puck's loose. The roadblock got in the way. Possession seized by Hagelin. Gives it on a cross from the point. Montoya's at the bench. Six attackers now. Michigan's got a high-sticking minor penalty.
Watch the player's hands come up with his stick. No question, an easy call for the official.
Michigan's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Michigan penalty to number five.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Oh, poke check, saved one there. Steered ahead by Petrie. Into the last minute of the second period. Trying to go to Camilleri. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Slides it to the point. That pass tipped away by the opposition. Shoots. Big save. Up the half wall. And on to Johnson. Can't get a shot on. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Heading down low. Down to the last eight. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Pitch to Johnson. To the last two. It's tipped. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. Camilleri's goal advanced this for his team from a one-goal lead to a two as we head to break.
For more information, or check out our website.
Forty minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Michigan's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
And at an angle to Mueller. Long way to go and not much time to do it. The Wolverines carry through center. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Can't get a shot on. The Spartans are back even.
They just can't take any more penalties. They've dodged.
Oh, stick save. Got the pad on that one. Michigan's accelerating ahead through center ice. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Taken over by Abdelkader. Outstanding play. The Wolverines have it in center ice. And the pickup. Keith's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Detroit. Nicely into the zone. Shoots one. Right in that catching glove. Good work. The Wolverines lug that along in their own end.
Nice move to shake on through. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Marches on across. Great job on a cut pass. Couldn't get through. Shoots. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Laid on to Hagelin. Takes that pass. Waffle boarded. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
Just a hair under 4 minutes play. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Nice face-off work. Directing that one to Potter. Michigan's on the move up the wing. Right near the line. Slid. Oh, what a stop.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Cranks one. Not through. Waits with it. Oh, a save there. Gotta clear it. Michigan's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Smart recovery by Cogliano. Wonderful block. Snapped up by Chelios. Pass attempt to Booth. And now it's directed to Kennedy. Let's it go. Off the post.
Gasly's trying to get his team back into the game, and his shot bounces off the pipe but stays out. They could use a little luck to climb into the game.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Michigan's going to rue these missed chances. They've had so many from good spots on the ice. They've missed the net so many times, they've done nothing but hurt themselves.
No, thanks, Ray. I agree. It's amazing how close they have come and then just not gotten on the board. You wonder if that luck's going to continue. Good face-off win. Oh, wonderful play. Thrown in. Can he generate something? The puck now possessed by Johnson. A whistle and a rest. Quick work on the faceoff. Slid back across from one point to the other. He covers and holds on. Defensive zone win. Michigan's carrying it through center. Let's it go. Not through. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Terrific. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity. To Camilleri.
Camilleri's playing with a lot of confidence. He's looking for the hat trick. He's already got two in this game.
Got it on his stick in the slot. Chip to Pacioretty. Gets across, looks over his options. Missed!
He caught the goalie by surprise at how quick he released that puck.
Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Blocked away. Pitching it to Erhoff. Along the board still with possession. He imposed his will. Gathered in by Hagelin. Can he generate something from there? Turned aside off the pad. Puck covered, whistle blown.
good clean win. Michigan's carrying it in their own zone. A good stick there, so no complete pass. He gains the zone. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Shoots it on. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Grabbed by Chelios. Michigan's carrying it through center. Pitching this one to Glendening. Still on the move out of their own end. Good shut down there. He's in on an onside play. Puck's loose off the enemy this time. Two sticks together, they cancel. Looking to Kennedy. Mashed in. That one comes out, and it's corralled by Montoya. Puck is thrown to Glendening. Let's it go. Stared him down and made the save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Decides to head for the corner. The Spartans control the play in the defensive zone. It's an onside play. Save. Kicked out of the scrum. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Looking for room. Oh, Pochek saved one there. Collected in the corner. Slides it to Krug. Waits with it. Paddled aside. Pressure now. To Brown. Passing one off now to Brown. With a shot. Not on goal. Michigan's up the wing controlling play now. Shoots one. Great glove save.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
Just a little over 6 minutes remaining here in the third. It's a 3-1 game. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots one. Got his stick on it. Puck covered. Whistle blown. They win the draw. Flings it. They can't find the target.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Michigan's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. And he glides on to center ice. Back in his defensive end to get it. Moved along and in. One-timer. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on.
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
Loose puck due to the play by Petrie. Let's it go. That shot came from nowhere. Gotten quickly back. Just a backhand. A shot. Grabbed.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save. Montoya's athleticism and net was really put to test on that last quality opportunity. I still have no idea how he stopped that, Doc.
An enormous defensive face-off win. Snapped up that right wing to Camilleri. skilled play by Booth. Nicely into the zone. Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. Bodied off the puck. The Wolverines look to make a difference up the wing. No further that rush. Propelled to Mueller. That poke check may have saved the game. Let's it go. Great stick there. He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. Takes a shot. No luck.
Oh, what a great chance. That would have really put the pressure on.
The Wolverines have it up the wing. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. A shot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Snapping a pass to Keith. Michigan's in their own end and controlling the play. Gains the blue line. A shot. Didn't get through. Hunwick's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. And they are in. Approaching the final minute in this game. Shoots. Score! That's two unanswered goals.
Haglund's stick was in a ready position, and he one-timed it past the goalie.
Enzo, good air time on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Spartans control from the neutral zone. Cranks a shot. Missed the net.
Michigan's on a strong surge right now with the scoring chances they've been created late in this game when they're down.
3 seconds.
On to Trop. The Spartans want to generate something up the wing. Smart recovery by Hunwick. Trying to go to Cogliano. Still has control up the wing. Gives it to the point. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Great job with the neutralized interception. Gets in. What'll he do? Lets it go. Oh, and he missed the net.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
And the game is over. Well played, it was.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.